Hey, what's up? This is Kevin Shine. I'm the A&R consultant to the Senior Vice President over at Jive Records. His name is Wayne Williams. He's also the honorary chair of a great event that I'm about to do July the 15th through the 19th here in Atlanta. It's called the F.I.R.M. Music Fest. If you're a new artist out there, a producer, a songwriter right now, you're looking for an opportunity and you're looking for ways to get into the music industry, and Atlanta definitely is where you need to be. We have so many labels, so many executives, and so many people who care about you and those of you that's trying to make it in the music industry. Just to give you some names of some people that you definitely would want to see at this event: Silk, Kiki Wyatt, Warner Brothers, new sensation, Miss Brown. Miss Brown is great. She's going to be performing at the F.I.R.M. Music Fest, as well as another great artist, Verse. So I definitely want to definitely make sure you come out, see some of this great that's going to be going on. We also have some great, great panels going on at this conference. We have the great Jan Smith, Kim Smith over at Dark Inc., the great K.O., Justice League, Nitty Beats, Jeff Sledge, the senior director over at Jive Records, Gravy from the movie Notorious, Johnny Cabell, works with Shorty Low, Deborah Antony, works with the great Gucci Man, and OJ the Juice. Where's it going to be at? We're going to be at the Artmore Hotel. That's where you can go. It's on West P Street. Definitely a place you want to go stay at. Now, some of our panels take place at a place called Spring 4th Center. That's on 4th and Spring Street. We'll also be at 595 North. That's where we'll be doing a lot of our evening festivities. What we're going to be doing is we're going to have a nonprofit. We're going to be taking food. If you got used instruments, you want to make a monetary donation, there's an organization called Empty Vessels. Now, we'll be at Cone Park on Sunday and trying to make sure that we help those that are seeking opportunity to be in this music industry. And we hope that you will come out that Sunday, not only participate in our panel that we'll be having a roundtable discussion, but also participate in giving back. We also just want to just take the time to thank some of my sponsors that are really, really important, like Organic PR, Camouflage Management, Strong Arm Management, ASCAP, the Artmore Hotel, Green Hit, CSAC, Birmingham Records, to help make this a great event. Record Breakers is set up where you can battle what you think is your best record against people who are established or non-established. Because if you really feel you got the best record, we want you to bring that record down here so we can, if you really have the best record. Record Breakers, Premier A&R Showcase. Now, that's where I've taken some people and I've selected them. I'm developing them, working with them, and I'm going to also be, you know, giving them an opportunity to showcase some of the things that they've learned through working with A&R hands-on. So you'll get a chance to have that same opportunity to meet me, and maybe you could be that next person that I work with. And with ASCAP, very, very closely with Tree Ackerman and Lisa over there, and we've been taking songwriters and producers and giving them an opportunity to feature their music in front of A&R's publishing people. You know, and give them a chance to really get placements. Because I know a lot of you out there are working hard. You want to get your records placed with the right labels, with the right people, and you're looking for a publishing deal. Writing sessions, that's where you can be. We'll be there on July the 15th. Georgia State Alumni Hall is free to the public. Come out, check it out. See what we're doing. Learn something about publishing. Learn something about what we're doing. And meet some executives. And that's what the whole thing we want you to do all weekend. Meet people. Talk to people. Because it doesn't matter how great you think you are, if you don't know nobody, it will cost you. You will be spending your hard-earned money trying to learn this business. Please, July the 15th through the 19th, come to the F.I.R.M.